Kid on his dad's shoulders over there, he's trying to disturb us so we can grab that fence.
That's racist because
she didn't even kick it and it starts running. She jumped over it.
I started observing the 30 mile an hour. Jacob!
Let him pay attention.
I'm telling you to run.
Disrupting.
He knows how to run.
Oops.
You better run, girl.
Went backwards.
I'm going down. I was actually going
to run. Oh, stop. Can you steal a base?
No.
Woo!
Go,
Caitlin!
You better run, Jacob.
Good job.
I said nobody's even keeping score, so it doesn't matter.
No. She got out.
Yeah. She just went sneaky enough.
Aim for effort, you're a young girl. Young girl. Young girl.
The older kids' group has dwindled greatly.
Yeah.
There's two of them rather eating ice cream. She plays softball.
My head turned after she was already on the ground.
I barely hear what she's saying.
I can't hear.
Come on!
Yeah. We got four big kids playing now.
One, two,
yep,
yeah.
Four. One just came back. Another just came back. Six. The little kids are dwindling too. She's actually riding her bike out there.
Right, and he goes.
I bet they are cold.
And I still don't know.